Hey guys, welcome back to another cleaning video. My name is Senna Luna and in today's video I have for you guys a laundry deep cleaning video. I'm also going to share a lot of laundry folding motivation, so I hope you guys enjoy this video and without further ado, let's get started. And I'm starting this cleaning session by sorting through our laundry, and I'm also going to put a load in our washing machine. And this is the view that I was greeted by when I opened the door to our laundry room. So as you guys can see, it definitely needed a good clean. And while the first load is in the washing machine, I'm going to fold all the clothes that are on our drying rack. Or at least I folded all the clothes that could be folded, but the clothes that needed some ironing, I'm putting somewhere else. And the same goes for this clothing rack. This is like such a handy thing that we have in our laundry room because we hang all our like sweaters and t-shirts on it, so they get less wrinkled, but they also dry a lot faster and better. And once I folded all the laundry, I took a quick break because I was already working the entire morning. So when I took my break and I came back upstairs, the load was finished. And all our folded clothes I put in a laundry bin so I can carry them with me downstairs. And I'm going to put them where they belong. So in my sister's room, my brother's room, and my own room. And then I'm going to hang all these clothes on our drying rack so they can dry. And here you can see I take all the clothing downstairs, and I'm also grabbing another load that I can put in the laundry. And in our first load of laundry we had like the blues, the browns, the grays, the greens, and now we have all the black clothing. And then it was finally time to fold this load of towels because it was in the dryer for a couple of hours already, so they were a lot wrinkled, but I'm just going to take them out and fold them. And I'm going to take them downstairs to my bedroom because I'm going to fold them on my bed because I have a lot more space there. So enjoy this laundry folding motivation. And I'm also very curious when you guys are watching this video, like, are you cleaning with me? Are you folding your laundry with me? Or are you just watching this video for like relax purposes or just because you like cleaning videos? So let me know because I'm very curious. We'll be right back. And once they look all clean, nice, fresh, put together, I'm going to like refold all our towels, like not really refold it, but like organize it back together so that it looks all nice and organized. Okay, next up, I'm going to like collect all our dirty towels and I'm going to put them in a laundry bin because I'm going to put this load in next. And then it was time to like go through all our socks. We have like white socks and also black socks and I'm going to pair them together. And sometimes I hate this chore, but sometimes I kind of love it because it just, it's kind of a relaxing thing to do. I don't know about you guys, but today I was in the mood to do this, so it didn't really bother me. But sometimes I'm like, ugh, I hate those socks. Like, why are they always separate? And then it was time to do some deep cleaning. And I'm starting with this thing. I don't even know what it's called in English, but it's called pluizenfilter in Dutch. And I translated it in Google and it says fluff filter. I've never heard of it before, so I don't know if that's like the correct translation, but yeah. And I just cleaned this with like hot water and some all-purpose cleaner. And then I clean a little bit of the inside of the like dryer. I didn't want to do that much because I don't really have that much knowledge of it and I just didn't want to break or like destroy anything. So I just cleaned the like obvious parts and I'm also going to do that on the outside. And I love the end result because it looks brand new. And I'm going to do the exact same thing but then on the washing machine, but I'm not going to clean the inside of the washing machine this time because the load was still in the washing machine, so I couldn't even be in there, but I could clean like the surface, and as you guys can see, that is gross. And I know it looks cluttered, but we also have like our bag of products on here. And the load was almost finished, so I just waited and took out the trash. And then I'm going to hang these clothes on our drying rack. And I also came to the conclusion that I washed like a paper that was in my sister's pants pocket, in her jeans pocket. So everything was like with paper scraps, so I tried getting it off as much as possible, but when it's dry you can get it off way easier. Then one of the most satisfying parts is vacuuming the floors. Before I put in like the next load and also like the last load with the towels, I wanted to deep clean this thing. This is like the dispenser for like the fabric softener and stuff. So once that is clean, I'm going to put the last load in the washing machine. And then I just had to wait for that load to be done so I can put it in the dryer. But this is what the laundry room currently looks like. It's here a little bit later, so that's why there is a change in my outfit, because I just did my workout. But here I'm putting the stuff in the dryer. Then later on in the evening, the towels were dry, so it doesn't stop here with the motivation, because I have one more time a little folding laundry motivation. And that's it for today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. And then I would hope to see you in my next video. Bye, guys.